Previously,
I'm eating ice cream, by the way.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Renai, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to be playing the defect today. There's a custom? We'll check that out later. Let's go to standard, we're going to play the defect. Actually, you know what? We are going to play the silent on Ascension. Let's do that. Hello again. Choose. What cards do I have that I could upgrade? I could upgrade my Neutralize and my Survivor. Or I can get a Relic. Debonair, you'd want me to upgrade a card, huh? Yeah. Alright, upgrade Neutralize. Prompted. Okay. Fire, fire, fire. Oh, this is an interesting looking path. Alright. I'm gonna be fighting the slimes, so they're gonna be pretty easy. Let's do bonfires. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 going that way. I have to fight an elite to get there though, so let's see. No matter where I go, I have to find a lead. Alright, so might as well go through the four. There's two question marks here. There is a merchant here. Debonair, you'd probably want me to go through the merchant, so that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, let's see here. Could kill you straight off the bat. So let's do that. So, 1, 2, neutralize you, and I can defend for the rest. I'm making tea, hold on. Okay. You're gonna cast a negative effect on me, so I'm just gonna hit you twice and end my turn. Hot. We got food on the way, so hopefully it doesn't get here before I'm done. And I can almost kill you. Do that and that. Spiky slime. Alright, awesome. I am not centered. Ghost in a jar, gain one intangible. That'd be really good for the slime guy. Alright. Do I want to do a shiv run? Kind of want to do shiv. A strangely humanoid with a golden helm approaches. Helm? Helm. Approaches you with a huge smile. Hello, friend. I am cleric. Are you registered at my services? The creature shouts loudly. Pay 50 gold to remove a card. Yes. Remove a basic strike, because I'm probably going to get a lot of attacks. A cold blue flame envelops your body and dissipates. The creature grins. Cleric talented. Have a good day! Well, hello. I don't have money for that. I really don't have money to do anything anymore. Ooh. Power deck sounds fun. Debonair, you'd want me to get outmaneuver, wouldn't you? Alright, I know that's what you would want me to get, so proceed. Find a shimmering mass of light encompassing the center of the room. Its warm glow and enchanting patterns invite you in. Upgrade to random cards, lose 14 HP. Yeah. As you walk through the light, you notice that the light is absorbed into you. It's scorching hot, however, the pain quickly recedes. You feel invigorated, as though you received a well-deserved slap. Okay. Alright, little louses. Alright, let's see. Can defend against you. I'm gonna hit you. And hit you. One turn. I know right now the accuracy doesn't do anything for me. I'm aware of that. Trust me, I'm going to look for some ship cards. Alright, so gain 8 block. Gain 8 more block. And gain 2 energy next turn. Okay. Can kill you. Almost kill you. Now you're stronger. That's not okay. And hiccups. Alright. Piercing Wild helped me out a lot last time, but it is a common. I don't think I want any of these. Damn, I could have built a poison deck. Oh well. Hello. Okay. Try and kill you as quickly as I can. My options here. Let's do it. Okay. It'll be fine. Oh, should have still used it. Oh well. Oh, this is not a good hand at all. Oh boy. Ouch. Might as well defend for what I can. Gonna kill him next turn. This did not go well at all. I should just let him kill me and end this run here. Oh well. Ooh, it's a Tenille puzzle. Cool. Footwork. And we're gonna sleep. Proceed. Get a question mark. Before he lies in an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Upgrade a card. We're gonna upgrade outmaneuver. Go this way. Ooh. So much energy. Hello, Jawworm. Alright. So neutralize you. Gain 8 block. Strike you twice, or I can gain 3 energy next turn. I gain 3 energy. Okay. Hit me. Ow. Well. This didn't do me any good, did it? All that energy for nothing. So neutralize, footwork, defend, And strike. End my turn. Alright. Hit you. Block and hit you again. You're gonna shield. Okay. Alright, defend. Defend, outmaneuver. Let's just see what happens next turn. Do that, and I can kill you. Okay. Well done. 15 damage, draw 2 more cards next turn. You know what? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. Whatever. I don't really have a plan anymore here. So, let's just see what happens. Okay. Footwork. Neutralize. Defend. Maneuver. Strike. And why not? End my turn. Play it so it's not in my hand anymore, or my deck. Okay. Go ahead and defend. Oh. Well. Killing you will make me vulnerable. Let's do this. I think I can almost kill you. Okay. And strike. Awesome. Well laid plans. Yes, please. This way. Submit the card. We're gonna upgrade Welly plans. Got 44 health. Will that be enough to go into him? I think it will. Oh, slime. Okay. Hit you, hit you, hit you, hit you. And yep. Ugh. Do this. I'm gonna take 16 damage. It's fine. Ugh. All right. Start with this. This. Aw. This. That was just mean. Don't make me frail. Alright. I'll kill you. So let's do that. Hit you. Into block. And since I can't get more block. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna die next turn. Ah. Alright. Do this, and then do this. Very good. Ooh, another footwork. Yeah, let's do that. I'm gonna go ahead and sleep again. Because I don't have hardly any health. Alright. So you have 140. 70 will make you split. Let's get you as close to 70 as I can. Go ahead and use both of these. Okay. Ew. Now you're charging. Go ahead and use this. Storm course. Whoa, 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 whoa. Neutralize, get well lit plan, defend, and survive this accuracy. I'm gonna take 2 damage. Ew. Okay. Strike, and neutralize, and I'm gonna keep these two. Oh, so much slime. Okay. Get you really close to 70. So this will deal 6, this will deal 10. Let's do this. That'll be 76. And we're going to keep you two. Screw your slime crushing. Alright. This wasn't a good hand. I'm gonna go ahead and drink this dexterity potion. Defend for this turn. Yeah. Keep these two. Okay. Go ahead and do this. Get him a little bit closer. In turn, keep these two. Stop with the slime already. Alright. Outmaneuver. Exhaust 2 of these damn slimes. In turn, keep these two. Dang it. Need more attack. This is just wasting all of my stuff. This is a little bit better. I think we can do a lot better. What do I still have? I have all defense. Oh, damn it. Oh, I should have kept. No, let's just do it. This. Do this. Do this. And then do this. Getting down to 30 is fine. Alright. Defend. This, discard that. Strike. Get rid of these damn slimes. Because I can. So I won't draw it anymore. Alright. Alright, you'll split at 16. Let's get you to 16. Would you like poison? Or never mind. Keep this. I am recording. You guys didn't call me.
Fine.
It's fine.
Well,
Alright. Let's get that outmaneuver. Spend. Strike. I keep that defend. Hi.
Hi.
Alright. This makes stone. Alright. Block. Go ahead and hit you. Hit you again. Now you're both really close to splitting, so I'm gonna keep this. Instead use this. Stop it. Alright, let's go ahead and split you guys. Help maneuver. I'll strike you, and we're gonna keep these. Okay. This is reasonable. I'm gonna kill you. Defend once. Exhaust this, and turn and keep these. Kill you. So let's do that. There's these. And try and keep both of those. These two again, and probably kill you guys next row. Alright, yep. And dead. Jesus Christ. Tactician would be good. It's my deck. Tactician is good. Let's do Busted Crown. Alright. Awesome sauce. Well, I'm gonna leave that episode there, so thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever it is that I make. Internet signing out. Bye!